responsive. Tower, do you read? Shit, comms are down.
His friend, which came as some surprise. I spoke into his eyes. I thought you'd die alone a long, long time ago. Oh no, not me. I never lost control. Your face.
Ruins, man. Can you hear me? Are you having difficulty speaking? Can you move your head? Just nod if you can hear me. Look up, please. Very good. How do you feel now? Can you speak? What is your name? When were you born? Can you recall? Good. Now then. Please try to relax. There is plenty of time. I need to tell you something. Please listen and try not to panic. You've been in a coma for quite some time. Yes, yes, I know. You would like to know how long. I'm afraid it's been 9 years. Damn it! No coma! Nurse! Calm down! Calm down! Try not to panic! Wait a second. Try not to panic! Now. You'll be alright.
How do you feel?
It's been 1 week since you came to. Now, let's try getting you out of that bed. Nurse. Don't worry. You've lost some strength, but we've been maintaining your muscle mass through massages, CPM therapy, and EMS. Now, I need to explain something to you, but you mustn't be alarmed. 9 years ago, you were injured in an explosion. Upon examination, we discovered 108 foreign bodies embedded within you. Very good. Now, let's remove these bandages.
Follow me. radar's not working.
Thank you.
Next time, do it yourself. It's always good to try and mend your injuries while hiding from the enemy. Over there. Die on me. Ahab. Ahab. Ahab!
Get caught in those searchlights. They come, hurry.
Die on me. Ahab. Ahab. Ahab! It's ugly down there. Turn back. This way.
I'm a Grigola. Come on.
Sas para Carlo.
Is the club okay?
Benny.
What's happening out there?
It's all right. We'll be okay.
I can't see what's happening. Do you hear that?
What's going on out there?
Hey! Oh, prosecute!
Hey!
Hey! Hey!
I can't see what's happening.
What is that?
What's happening out there? Does anybody know?
Hey!
Please.
Negative. He came in here. Keep looking.